Good morning, teachers and my dear friends. Today I am going to tell about International Day of Yoga. International Yoga Day is celebrated on 21st June. The first International Yoga Day was celebrated on 21st June 2015. It was started by our Prime Minister Mr. Narendra Modi ji. Yoga makes immune system stronger. It provides full energy to the body. Everyone should do yoga regularly. It also increases our concentration power. Yoga makes the whole body active and healthy. Thank you. Now let's we watch our special dance on yoga.
Thanks for watching.